Hello, hello! Well, 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 well! Kwento ko po sa inyo yung tungkol sa pagpahit ng isang araw. Akala ko may pilay ako. Pero hindi pala pilay yon. Nalaman ko ho na yung pala ay dala ng uric acid. Kasi madalas akong uminom ng soft drinks. Yung isang yung kasalo. Kaya-kaya kong ubos yon, yung kasalo na yon. At pagkatapos, mga chichirya na isang ganong kalaki, yung isang sakong chichirya. Maalat, kaya ko ubos yun yun. Kaya, ito na mag-ayon pa ako, mag-ayon ko sa inyo. Kaya, may tip ko ako sa inyo kung paano may iwasan ang uric acid, yung mga bawal kainod yung kainin ako. Napakasakit, sobrang kirot. Kaya maniwala kayo sa lola nyo! Ito na siya mga kapatid. 7 home remedies naturally reduce high uric acid level. Hindi ka buti. Number 1, lemon juice. Lemon juice possesses a high content of vitamin C. Other than that, there is alkaline acidic in nature. All these properties of lemon juice enable it to effectively control the uric acid level and prevent it from going above the optimum level. Pwede mabisa ako magbasa kasi minsan ang bilis niyang matapos, hindi pa ako tapos, wala na. Number 2, apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is a popular worldwide for its detoxifying ability. However, a few people know that one pump is neutralizing the uric acid level. Natural remedy can be wonders. And alkaline properties of apple cider vinegar prevent the uric acid from getting accumulated in the system. Number 3 is baking soda. Another home remedy that is enriched with alkaline properties is baking soda. It prevents the buildup of uric acid and most importantly, it prevents the diseases caused by the high uric acid level. Nilagulap sa background. Number 4, cherries. This fruit has contributed to naturally bring down the uric acid level. Cherries contain a particular type of flavonoid that plays a huge role in regulating the level of uric acid. May nagiinuman ako sa likod kaya. Ay, sorry po. Number 5 is olive oil. The health benefits of using olive oil for cooking are endless. One of them is that it's great for neutralizing uric acid level, and studies claim that olive oil cuts down the excess amount of vitamin E present in the system, which can eventually lead to a high and potentially dangerous level of uric acid. And number 6 po ay avocado. Sa kaitang Ingles ay avocado. Avocado. One meal that can do wonders to control the uric acid level is potassium. Often, experts suggest people with fluctuating uric acid levels to have a potassium-rich diet to keep under control, especially avocados. Hindi ko natap, sorry. Celery seeds. Using celery seeds to control uric acid. Ay nako, sorry po. Level is an old trick celery seeds are known to play a big role in keeping the uric acid level under control. You can include these medicinal seeds in your diet to reap the benefits. Sorry po, I'm kasing distracting sa paligid na yan. Hindi ko naayos, basahin nyo na lang po para maintindihan po ninyo ha. Kasi ang daming padaan-daan kaya hindi ko maayos ang pagbabasa. Ito, pakibasa nyo na yung disclaimer para maintindihan nyo. Maraming salamat po sa inyong panonood at pakikinig. Pasensya na po kayo at sana po ay patawarin po ninyo ako kung ako po ay naging magulo po yung aking vlog na ito ngayon. Dahil kahit anong gawin ko, araw-araw tinanggani. Boom! Kaya babus, bye-bye po. See you again.
Bang!
ng channel ko, please comment down below, click the like button, and subscribe! Plus, click the notification bell para update ka sa mga bagong videos ko! Chuk-tuk channel, Choriwa, Chubutubanet, Chorikovigan! Yun na!
Sisters! Sisters! I'm back!